taking the DRZ lines.
I had a SM and I never rode off road.
Yeah, well, the E models are better for sure because
the
SM suspension's wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, the SM probably didn't have the flat slide on it.
No.
And the higher compression and all that. Yeah.
Dude, this thing's a beast. And going over like my CRF, like when you're in washboard shit, it would just fucking almost die.
People don't get how fun these things are.
But this thing is just set up.
It's got all that torque too. You can tractor up shit.
Oh yeah, that one right-hander into an uphill. I looked up there and I was like, oh shit, that's coming fast.
Yeah. These things. On one of those motocross bikes, it's so much harder to control the power when you're doing that. The biker just wants to slide out, but
yeah.
These things, you can just modulate it with your right hand. Yeah, nobody gets it. I ride with people all the time, they're like, I can't believe that thing's just fucking going up all the same hills our shit's going up. I'm like, it's...
yeah, 40 horsepower and 300 pounds.
Yeah, it's a dirt bike.
Dude, I can't imagine some of that shit with no rear brake.
Oh, does he not have a rear brake?
No.
Oh, well. That would make it harder.
Yeah. I'm going to see if these guys know where it starts from here, because I'm lost. So glad we turned around. Yeah, he said he was going to make it to the street and then truck. Because I can't imagine being back there with no rear brake.
Well, I mean, I bent it out to where he could get a hold of it. But
yeah, he might end up panicking.
I think
situation.
The problem is he's not using the rear brake.
The 690 is a lot of bike back here, too.
I'm saying he wasn't before either. He's hit shit, you know? I don't know.
There's a lot of shit to hit.
Yeah, it's pretty technical. Don't those things make 70 or 80 horsepower?
No.
That's a lot of horsepower.
But it's like too much, dude.
That's what I mean. Back here, that's a ton.
Yeah,
it's way too much. And they kind of act like street bikes.
Mm-hmm.
Are you just going to get back to the road and hit the truck?
Yeah.
Oh, is it okay? Huh? Good? All right.
I'm following you, boss.